Ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to you. Thank you for your attendance here, and today is certainly a special day as we launch a sports and brand ambassador and a wonderful new member into the Simplot family. Part of being good corporate citizens and choosing a positive lifestyle, and that is what a lot of today is about.
I'm pretty excited about today. Today sort of marks the start of pulling together the many activities that Simplot's been involved in for quite some time. Under both the banner of health and nutrition and involvement in sport. And there's a clear connection between these two things.
I'll ask you a quick question. Does anyone actually know what that might be? Real deal, 2008 Beijing Olympic Games gold medal. That's a world championship gold medal. Best in the world. And this one here says you're one of the best track cyclists in the world. Well, today we're going to be joined by the people that have won these.
He goes over! Stephen Hooker is the first Australian field event to win a gold medal in male competition for 60 years.
I soared over the bar, achieving a lifelong ambition. It's one of those moments that I'd certainly thought about thousands of times. I'd literally lied in bed at night and visualised the moment of stepping out onto the runway, knowing that if I had a jump and I cleared it, I'd become the Olympic gold medalist.
Today's launch is a perfect marriage between that sort of aspiration, that standard of excellence, and the market-leading standard of excellence that Simplot has and that Australia achieves and that you guys certainly achieve.
As an organisation, we're moving forward into good-for-you products at a rapid rate. And we've had a tradition of encouraging our staff to eat healthily and to track their health indicators. And we're practical to participate in a range of physical exercise.
I just want to say a couple of words about the Simplot ambassadorship. I think the fact that you're focusing on the health and wellbeing angle is really important and trying to bring to the forefront that people really think about what they put into their body and also that they exercise. Oh, it's very exciting. They're great products and I've used them for my entire life. It's an obvious fit.
Steve has agreed to a two-year deal with us where he is going to be having a number of touch points with us. One thing that he's agreed to, which I'm not sure that he's all that comfortable with, is to ride in around the bay in October. He is a cyclist, so it's not completely strange to him, but he tells me he's a sprinter, not a 210K guy.
I've never ridden more than 100 kilometres before in my life, so riding 200 shouldn't be a drama, I guess.
In some form or another, Simplot has been taking part in around the bay for the best part of 10 years. In that time, over $120,000 has been raised for the Smith family, and that's gone on to support more than 200 disadvantaged kids with their education. So that's just a phenomenal effort.
We've been sponsors and participants in many fun runs across our network, particularly in our regional areas where our factories are. The corporate triathlon's been on our agenda for many years, and the Around the Bay cycle event. We've sponsored a National Road Series cycling team under the John West colours and more recently converted that into a sponsorship of the cycling program at the Victorian Institute of Sport.
Their support allows us the ability to get to those peaks of whether it be a winter or a summer Paralympics and really give the junior athletes the ability to progress through the ranks to the senior, and the Victorian Institute of Sport are incredibly proud to work with John West.
More recently, we took up a new support program involving an athletic team travelling to Idaho to participate in the Simplot Games. We went over there expecting to get really cleaned out, but we came home with medals, and suddenly it became very high on my agenda to make sure that we did better each year that we went.
Amelia Mazza Downey, one of the great runners of her age in the world.
Simplot helped us out so much, not just financially, but with support over there. Being my first time, it was really scary travelling internationally without my family, just with my coach and some of my friends. It was just really nice to have Simplot and Steve there to help guide us along the way, especially with all the publicity we had because everyone knew that we were Australian. He was able to show us how to deal with it and cope with it and still be able to compete at our best.
It was just such a rewarding experience, such a pleasure and a privilege to be able to travel to America with them and see what they did over there and to see what some of them are also going on to do now.
To be able to have a company like Simplot place such a huge importance on health and being active and eating right, it's so far reaching you probably don't realise, but it's an incredible thing everyone's doing here, so thank you.
Relationships like Simplot have with Maribyrnong Sports Academy and with the VIS, they facilitate young athletes and people to believe that they can take the next step. So Thank you very much for the support that you give to young sports people. You open up a world of opportunities for them, and I'm just thrilled to be a part of it.